Miss DeLay asked me to drop by her place in Aspen after a concert. When I got there, she asked if I wanted something to drink. So I had a Coke. Then she said, "You know, Billy, everyone really adores you. But when you perform, it seems like there's a brick wall between you and the audience." There was a brief silence, and then she went on, "Do you have a problem being black?" I was totally surprised to hear her say something like that, but without any hesitation responded, "No." I did, however, tell her that I had recently become concerned that I had never met my father. I told her that I was going to Nashville after Aspen to see if I could locate him. Miss DeLay was always full of surprises.